Dear friends, good day. Had Domenico Scarlatti lived a century later than he actually did, he probably would have written in sonata form, like Haydn or Mozart or Beethoven even. In so doing, sooner or later he would have had to write a scherzo. His sonata in G major, K153, which we will present in a moment, could very well have been the scherzo of a larger work. It is a spirited little tarantella, very fleeting. However, it's not very dramatic. There are no devils here, only elves. Buon ascolto.